Tension is high in Samburu County after gunmen invaded Loikas village, shooting two people. The weekend attack comes barely a week after the Inspector General of Police, Joseph Boinett, issued a 48-hour ultimatum for the recovery of illegal firearms and ammunition in Samburu County. Now, the residents have pleaded with the government to restore security in the area, and they staged a demonstration to protest against the killings.
We, the leaders of Samburu County, are dismayed by the fact that the 48 hours ultimatum issued by the Inspector General, Mr. Boinett, to rustlers to return the stolen animals and surrender illegal firearms has expired. Yet there is no activity going on to show the government seriousness in the said ultimatum.
Baada Boinett kuwa huko na ultimatum kuishi ya serikali, leo mtu mmoja tena aliuliwa Lonjuri. Kwa hivyo hii kasi inaendelea. Watoto hawa raiders wamechukua yani tabia mbaya sana ya kushika pia wasichana na kuwapeleka na kuwabaga kuwabaka, na hii imetuletea shida sana. Na kwa hivyo na appeal kwa His Excellency the President of Kenya kwamba Baragoi iwe ni Kenya, isiwe kama tuko sujui dunia gani.